these ledge dashes, though.
I don't know where I'm supposed to be posting
this.
Is
this a
hammer?
This is
a... No, Bowman just should break it off the edge.
Well, I mean...
Pressure
that could be a viable thing.
Pressure me. There's not measure.
He DQ'd the guy who was gonna play.
Ooh.
He called him twice, gave him 3 minutes, and he was done, dude. He's out.
Which guy?
Technoman 05.
Oh, I don't know who that is.
Done. Rip Technoman.
Dude, that's where I got my TO power from. I saw Zaya DQ the first guy ever. I need that power.
Somebody blew up and he yelled at the guy across the room.
I think so.
That
might have been it.
That
makes me so excited.
His name's Earl. He only makes the space known every 4 months.
I show up like... Hidden Boss?
No.
Hidden Boss
and PM.
Alright, we're going to MD. Start off with the needle.
It's FOD, sir. I thought you called yourself a caster.
I thought you were gonna
be. I always ban this stage, so I don't even recognize it.
I ban this stage all the time.
Okay,
I
that was literally, he literally wave dashed past him in forward smashes.
I'm assuming this is the grudge one, also with this character, right?
Yeah. What happened last time was Forest K beat him. Forest K was Sheik and Robert was one, or Bowman was Marth.
Where's Arcan? Arcan Gale.
Yeah, Arcan Gale.
I'm gonna message him right now. Change the screen.
And then Forest K switched to Samus.
And...
Whoa, that was crazy. Forest K switched to Samus and Bowman went Sheik and. Oh rip! So this is a pride, dude. Crap. The edge guard.
What?
What an option!
That's still edge guard. Is it my game? That was so tough.
Hit him with the strongest of the way. The needles. That's what we do. Don't roll. Okay. Wow. Didn't hit those. Wow. That outspaced the. Nice air. Unless he lets my edge.
What a stall.
Okay, give me a bonus, we'll take it.
New age stuff.
Oh no, it's like 30%.
Is that new age stuff or is that the oldest?
I think the old age stuff is coming back.
Alright.
All of Sheik combos.
Kids never hold in against Sheik. Just go out. Like, it doesn't matter if you go off the stage.
You have a chance.
What is he doing? What is happening?
This is spaghetti.
Oh, he just got...
Is this spaghetti?
I don't know if it's spaghetti.
It's falling out of his pocket. Oh, wow, that was so... So much confidence in Forest K right now. Before it's canceled. He has leveled
up. As he earns it, it's Sheik.
Well, he started playing Sheik. Like,
leveled up. He always had in mind for neutral, but he had no execution, and then suddenly he picked up Sheik and he's like, oh, it's easy to execute.
It's really easy to execute everything.
So now all of his, like...
So he's got his perfect neutral and...
Can't be Ian against Sheik.
No, I know.
You literally just...
My roommate's a Sheik. I know.
Hi, Dr. Tipper. That's okay, it works. I don't hate against Sheik. He can make it back.
Chain grabs Pikachu.
Ooh, was that a power chain?
Oh,
he hit Yogi's Tiger. Good up tilt, actually. That was sick. He knew we were ever behind him. Oh. Okay, he spaghettied it. He got the sick down tilt and missed the fair. That's it. Oh, bury him with that needle.
Why is Roy talking to people?
I'm gonna say we go to FD. Robert Roy not here. Robert's super good on FD, and...
Roy should be.
That's kind of difficult for Sheik. I was wrong. Or get out.
A message to Ark to tweet us out.
Ark Daddy? I mean, Ark the homie. Way dash out of Sheik.
JF is the favorite. Ark's not here.
So?
JF is the...
That's fun.
Bumbo went for like a tomahawk right there, but Forest K just grabbed him anyway. Good dash attack, that was a stick. Thick space.
This matchup.
What combos does Mark have on?
Aramis says what you want to do is you want to space her out with down tilt and throw her up. That's what he told me.
I mean, yeah, you can get like up airs, I guess. Yeah, I mean, because for down tilts is going to outspace everything, so that makes sense. Up throw, you can always get like a guaranteed follow up pretty well. I guess that's it. There's no just like, you know, zero to deaths like you said.
No, unless she, yeah,
now, now she can hear to death you.
She can hear to death every character.
Yep.
Back there on
the stick. Good. Wow, that was such a good up out of shield. I did not see that coming. Spot dodge forward tilt. Yeah. Oh my word, that needle.
That's
pretty good. Enhancing. Yeah, he literally forward beat like. He edge canceled that. You saw that?
Yeah,
oh my word,
dude.
This game's real. Oh my god.
He didn't do anything. I just. I feel like Marvin's down here or something.
Okay. Was... he got the words back. But I agree, like...
There were some times where he hesitated.
He just clearly had enough time to do it. He probably went for the forward smash and just did it too early and it got 2 by 2. There. Well, I don't know about that counter.
If he had fallen down, maybe.
If he had gone up for the fair, it would have worked, but... He didn't... Yes. Up there. Uh-oh, we're cooking.
Oh, he could have done back air from here or something.
We're living, though. Okay, I mean, of course, doable.
Oh
my word, dude, I got so high for a second.
More fair.
Oh, nice. Foxtrot, that was sick. On edge. Okay, don't get killed. Edge cancel the knockback. I got the one.
Versus who, Kibble? You gotta play Landry, man? Don't mess up my boy. Did they just call Jeff versus Kibble?
No. I heard it was Jeff versus Kibble.
I thought it was the first Landry.
Yeah,
I'm
sorry. No, exactly. Everyone kind of.
Oh.
Oh, up throw?
Yo, up throw? Let's go. What does it kill at? Like 190?
I was about to say, yeah, probably 190. Anybody tries to kick you up, you can pump.
Oh, to here? Because out of here, okay.
The tree kept him in the spot for a perfect difference.
We're commentating now,
huh? Yeah, we're commentating, but you're supposed to be taking pictures.
I want you to take a picture of you with the
headphones. Alright, well, we're not gonna put the headphones on, because it's just game noise. You want us to put the headphones on
for
the
picture?
Okay.
Just for the picture.
Okay, here we go.
Picture,
I can't even hear myself.
Damn.
Yeah, I have one.
Oh, jumping needles?
Oh, yeah,
that's
over.
Game.
Poor Boba.
I don't know what's going on. We good?